believe this, my dad says I have to get a job.
That's not exactly a tragedy. We'll all have to get jobs eventually.
But these are our golden years, our salad days. We should be living it up, not working for the man.
How do you expect to live it up if you don't have any cash in your pocket?
Hello? Ever heard of credit cards? They give them just to about everyone these days, even your dog.
Brilliant. I just thought of the perfect job for you, Senator.